Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're in Haruku, and today I'll be reading Sapphie Volume 5, A Town in Grey, which I bought from Comer the Trader at the Dada Fortress. Sapphie, Volume 5, A Town in Grey. It was almost dawn. Sapphie was walking down a narrow alley in the grey town, covering her wounded arm with her right hand. It was the dust heap of the kingdom, the slum where adulterous women lived. No one called the grey town by its real name. She found her home in grey town, calling herself Sapphie. She sees a crumbling old mansion. People with unclear pasts gathered and began living there. Sapphie was staying in a room with Amethyst. People who lived there had little money and little consideration for others. A handful of aristocrats took the food from their hands, and they sold their conscience for a piece of bread. "This life fits me the best now." Sapphie smiled bitterly and sarcastically because of the pain in her arm. The poorly made bed with cotton padding hanging out here and there became her beloved possession. Amethyst, who just turned 8, greeted her. Looking at his innocent smile, Sapphie felt as though she was losing consciousness. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. Sapphie, Volume 5, A Town in Grey.